Now to a crime alert, an armed and dangerous escapee has been taken into custody. Delano Owens was wanted by the Grambling Police Department for an array of charges like false imprisonment, battery, escape, and more. He was also wanted by the Washington Parish Sheriff's Office for kidnapping, rape, stalking, and other charges. He was apprehended around 9 this morning. Owens is being held at the Lincoln Parish Detention Center. For a full list of his charges, visit myarclemis.com.